Art the Savior. I'm going to narrate this story on my own experience. Life throws various situations which have to be dealt with. Coping with ups and downs of life does not have any formula-based solution. Art helps in filling the voids in life which is beyond science. Art helps in balancing work and life. Art has many forms. It includes painting, dancing, singing, etc. Art has its own language. It expresses what words cannot. Importance of art can be understood only after experiencing it. Art has always been a part of education system in schools. Painting was one of my favorite subjects in school, but I never took it seriously then. I never realized the joy that it could bring in my life. Painting re-entered my life after a gap of 20 years. I was in the grip of anxiety, not knowing what to do with my time after my children had grown up. I started playing with colors, which not only refreshed me, but only worked as a stress buster. I started taking interest in painting and sketching. These are some of my latest work. My first painting was a depiction of forest. Bright colored flowers formed the beauty of this painting. However, I realized that it is the leaves which enhance the beauty of tree. I really worked hard to paint the leaves of tree. Each and every piece of my painting speaks a story. I would enjoy to bring this to you. I started painting of Lord Ganesha during Ganesh Chaturthi, which Indians celebrate with great joy. I really enjoyed each stroke on canvas. I have always had deep interest in traditional art and culture. Traditional paintings tell a story like nothing else can. This set of paintings show the tradition of Jharkhand, which is rich in art and culture. There is another painting which I started on large board. Painting this canvas was a mind-blowing experience. This painting is not only rich in color, but also gives me happiness every time I see it. My mentor had chosen this painting for exhibition. These are my sketches and pen art. I poured my heart in all these pencil and pen artwork. These are very close to my heart. All these artwork has increased my patience manifold. As my passion for art increased, I started coloring pots and wall mural art. My paintings have taught me several things, which has helped me mature as a person. In my opinion, everyone should pursue some art form to bring calmness in our life, which